saw in the right hand of him that sat on the throne a book written within and on the backside, sealed with seven seals. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, "Who is worthy to open the book and to loose the seals thereof?" And no man in heaven, no man on earth, neither under the earth, was able to open the book, neither to look thereon. And I wept much, because no man was found worthy to open and to read the book, neither to look thereon. And one of the elders said unto me, "Weep not, behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, he has prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof." And I beheld, and lo, in the midst of the throne and of the four beasts, and in the midst of the elders, stood the Lamb. He is a Lamb. He is a Lion, but he's a Lamb. He is humble.